Plug the pendant control into the pendant receptacle and latch the safety latch to ensure the pendant remains connected during the operating process. Push and hold the open button to activate the system. It is recommended that you walk alongside the system while operating to verify that the system remains clear of all obstructions during this process. It is also important to visually check the alignment of the system during this operation. Never leave pendant control unattended. If the system does not come out straight or binds, do not attempt to force the system. Stop and close the section and proceed to open the system again. If the problem persists, if system is provided with limit switches, the override switch will need to be selected to the on position in order to close a partially opened bleacher. The override switch overrides all limit switches. The normal position is off, which enables all limit switches.